Well, Fox 24 is your local election headquarters, and the proposed casino amendment for the Arkansas ballot this November has been approved. This measure will appear on the ballot as issue 4. It seeks voter approval of 4 licenses to be issued for casino gaming at one casino in these locations: Crittenden County, Garland County, Pope County, and Jefferson County. The measure needed over 84,000 signatures on its petition to make the ballot, and close to 100,000 out of 138,000 signatures submitted to the Secretary of State were valid. Family Council Action Committee Executive Director Jerry Cox released the following statement on the casino proposal. This is a bad amendment. It lets Oaklawn and Hot Springs and Southland and West Memphis offer all the gambling they want, and it lets gambling companies from other states build casinos in Pine Bluff and Russellville. Arkansas just doesn't need any more gambling.